into a coffee shop. And then my jaw dropped in shock when I saw a lady had cool pants. It made me want to dance. I started to advance to tell her until I heard a little voice say,
"Stop, you're gonna make it weird for everyone in here, and you're gonna break her clothes, so you better just run."
I said, "You're really dumb." And then she looked up and thought that I was telling her that she was really dumb. I started to explain, and then I said, "I love your pants," and I was previously talking to my brain. She said, "I understand. I made this pair of pants by hand, and I believe that it is time for us to dance." And that is what we did.